Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Asgard, and welcome back to Davria. So, last episode we were fighting this boss up here, and we're going to resume today and take him on. I think we can beat him, actually. Aldriel. Oh man. Oh man. I should have anticipated that. No, you don't. That was actually like perfect location. Oh. Sounded like he, or I thought that fog was like where he was like landing, coming in. Okay, I think he's like, he's over in this direction. Okay. Come on, do it again. Do it again. Nope, you're gonna do this horrible attack. And that horrible attack. There we go. Actually, his head is kind of gold looking. Oh man. Oh man. Whoa. Okay, First stone is gone. Alright, that one's a fake. Oh my god. There's stuff shooting around everywhere. Oh man. No! Oh my gosh! No! Oh man, okay. He's pretty tough, I gotta say. When he goes into that second phase, like, that first phase isn't too bad, you know. It's pretty easy going, but... Oh, man, that second phase. There's just so much going on right through there. It's crazy. Pure insanity. Alright, this would be... If you count the attempts yesterday on last episode, this will be attempt number 6. Naturally, he's gonna start with that. Oh, sounds like he's right back up here. Oh, I love that attack. Give me time to get up in there. Dish out some damage. Alright. That attack's not too bad either. You know, especially if you're up near him when he starts to cast it like that. Alright. That attack right there is dangerous. Okay, so we should be going into phase 2 now. There we go. Good stuff. Oh, this is going smooth so far. Oh, good stuff. I love it. Oh, look at all that pro dodging right there. Yep. Okay. Oh my gosh. We're still alive. Push the assault. Okay, that's just a decoy. No. No. Okay. Whew. Whew. If we can get up on him like one more time, I think we've got him, actually. There we go. Oh, yeah. There we go. We got the mask. Adriel's mask. Okay. All right. Adriel was the first student of Randolph. His hunger for knowledge and his endless studies of the Korak Tor finally made the student a more powerful magician than his master. He was one of a few who understood that the Korak Tor gives the humans more power, but also converts them into Neok's servants. Despite this knowledge, he was a faithful servant of Neok. Okay, that wasn't, yeah, we're still looking for the blood, though. That wasn't actually... Was that not... It wasn't Adriel, was it? It was, I can't remember the other two's name. Let's see, we did level up. Let's go with another point into agility. That's plus two damage and plus four to movement speed. Yes, that plus two damage. Normally it's a plus one, but our percentages have, have went up, and so now we can get a plus two on that, which is, I mean, that's a sizable jump in damage. So I think the next level will probably take conditioning, and then maybe a point in vitality as well. Uh-oh. What do we got going on here? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is bad. I need to pull him back to the wall. Yeah, you're gonna have to come around, and I shall be here waiting for you. Okay. I don't want to go that way because I'm gonna end up pulling more stuff. I wasted all my endurance. One of my terrible habits there. Oh, there we go. Okay. He is down. We still got two uses and we're full health right now, so. Oh, what do we got over here? An Eternal Warrior Sword. Okay, it's a 0.7 strength, 0.5 agility. This is a sword of an Eternal Warrior who fought in the wars against Neok. When you hold it, it hums softly, indicating that some of the powerful spells which were used to create it are still active. It's actually... Let's actually check this thing out. Oh, I like that sword, but it's still not nearly as much damage as our fencer. It's down by four, and we also lose movement speed and attack speed and all that good stuff. Okay. Oh, looks like back here is just another chest. I want it. So where are we at on XP? We're actually fairly close to leveling again, which will put us at 27. A dark shield. Ooh. This is... Okay. Our Davrian shield compared. Heavy shield of the Dark Knights, who are the elite fighters of the Crusaders Order. It's a plus 10% to protection, plus 10% to efficiency, 5 to attack malice, which I'm not actually sure what attack malice is. And then it is 2 pounds more on weight. Oh man, I don't know. It's actually a decently good shield though. Let's take a look at it. I'm actually curious as to what it looks like, but thing is, we don't. Okay, it's just like a dark steel type shield. The only thing is, we don't tend to actually use shields all that often, because realistically, especially against these bigger guys like this. I tend to like having, that freed up hand to reduce on weight. No, you don't. Of course, we're bringing a friend this time. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! He does not like us. Neither of them do, particularly. Alright. Oh man, I didn't mean to step in that poison. Okay, I'm gonna go in for the killing blow on this guy, I think. Oh man, he's like one hit from dead. There we go. That'll make this guy a little bit more reasonable to take on, I think. Oh, man. No. I'm going to go ahead and pop that and heal that poison off. Okay. Oh, man. No. These guys are so tough, but I refuse to, like, oh my gosh, is no good. My health is terrible. There we go. Get you some. Okay, we did level up, so let's go ahead and use it. And we're going to take a point in conditioning. Up that agility a little bit. Let's see. Okay. We're still not able to pull off a fifth attack, but we are fairly close to being able to pull one off, though, it seems like. Okay. Oh, one of these guys. I like these guys. Oh, well, I say that, and then I get hit by him. Okay, and I have no stones left, so if I go down, that's it. Okay. I don't know why I'm letting him hit me today. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. But we didn't lose any XP though because we had just leveled up, so there's that. Oh, I just dove in the poison. Well, we got two guys on us right now. Which, of course, is never good. But I think, honestly, I think we can take them. Oh my gosh. Just gotta get them away from each other, that's the thing. Oh my gosh, I got stuck on the big guy. Okay. We got this though. Oh my gosh, I got too greedy right there. Gosh! Oh man. I mean, I could pull him back, but this is actually a lot of fun. Oh my gosh. Okay. You're gonna have to step it up here, buddy. Because I got you. You're mine this time. Oh my gosh. Or I could just keep derping. It's really, I think it's a lot about attack greed that gets me, I think. Like, I'm like, oh yeah, I got him on the ropes. It's like, no, you don't. You don't really have him on the ropes. Actually, I do have an Eternal Stone left, so. Oh my gosh, see, attack greed. Perfect example right there. Okay, so right up through here. Oh man, this is gonna be interesting. Okay. Where are we at on XP? We're actually just about to level. So if I do this guy in. I don't like where he's standing at all. Okay. There we go. Okay. Alright. Oh, we can't level yet? No, it's 17,600. My bad. Oh man, so do I want to try taking this guy on right now? This like double battle of doom here? Oh man. That was dumb of me. Oh, man. Okay. Alright, well, we have no stones left, but I think we can still take that room. I'm just going to pull the knight back a little bit, I think. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my God. I am terrible today. Like, yesterday, we were, like, rolling through stuff pretty good, and you know, everything was actually going very smoothly. Today, it's, like, the complete opposite of that. This device is guarded. Oh my gosh. I think going after this guy first is key. Your last warp there, buddy. Okay, so that guy is down. If I'd played it smarter, we could have still probably been full health. But, that's okay. How's he backing up in a corner like that? Come on. Which this seems to open up a shortcut. So if we can get that unlocked, if we can just kill this guy, we're pretty much home free for this direction, so. Okay. He's pretty much done for at this point. Oof. Gosh. There we go. Those thrusts is when he puts himself on the edge and gives us the time we need to really get some damage in there. Okay, so now we're set. This door should be this big steel door over here is now open. So we are good to go. Awesome. All right, so I'm gonna rest up. Sorry about that, like, terrible derping on my part. That was a bad showing for me. Because, like, last episode, we were really getting with it. Like, you know, we knocked out Veronica and all that good stuff. See, I can take these guys. I promise. Oh, yeah. Get those thrusts in there. Get those thrusts in there. Come on. Come on. No, don't do that. Why do you get up against the wall like that? There we go. Those guys getting up against the wall is bad. Oh my gosh. Too greedy right there, but oh well. Those guys don't actually do too much damage. Surprisingly. Oh, what do we got? Is this another boss fight? It sure feels like it's going to be one. Oh God! Those guys actually hit hard. Oh man! Oh man! These guys! Oh my gosh! Oh my God! These guys are so tough! Okay, I need some health. I'm gonna end up using up all my eternal stones on this, like, headless knight guy or something. I can't tell if he's got a head or not. Oh my God. Okay, they don't have, like, a ton of health, I feel like. But it's finding those openings to actually get a hit in on him. Oh man! Alright. Okay. Our attacks do stagger those guys though. So I mean, assuming that we can get the first blow in before they swing like mega fast like they do. I love how they come chasing after me, like, get you some. Oh my gosh. Tell you what, these guys teach you what's up. Like, don't keep attacking them until you're out of stamina. I'm getting just bodied right here. Okay. I think I've got them a bit more figured out. There we go. Beat him without ever getting hit. Awesome. Alright, so we got three uses on our Eternal Stone for this guy, which I'm sure we won't need that many. Oh my god. But yeah, you can stagger them. Generally, if you get a hit in, go ahead and go for the next one for sure. There we go. Okay. Let me heal up here. I guess we'll take the left-hand path first. For some reason, this one calls to me. So, that's what we're going to do. What do we got? For in this room, nothing. Okay. Nothing. Oh, we got a shrine here. Awesome. Experience saved. Hey! Who is this lady? She seems like she's gonna be legit. God! That does not feel good, for the record. Oh, man! Alright. Oh, man! She hits like a truck! Alright, let's try this again. Okay, and she's guarding a lever. Oh my gosh, okay. I was trying to stand my ground and keep staggering her, and that didn't work out too well. They dodge, like, super fast. Okay. Okay. Man. Okay. I don't know. Oh, man, that attack hurts. It's not a woman. It's a guy with a cape is what it is. Oh, man. Okay, but we're like one hit. We had her down to, or him down to one hit. Oh, man. They're so fast with those attacks. Like, they really are. Alright. He's like, nah, I don't want you to heal, really. He's like, I don't heal. You're not going to heal either. Okay. Those attacks are tough because it's so fast. There we go. 200 XP for killing him. And we got a lever here. Awesome. Awesome stuff. Okay, so I feel like it would be better to teleport back to the ruins. Right? Is this the right place? Yes. Okay, I tell you what, I should probably actually rest. There we go. There we go. Once we get them on the run, they're not too bad. We're actually debating if I should go in for that attack or not. Okay. There we go. I think I'm getting those guys down. I do think that this area could do with a little bit more encounters before a shrine, maybe? Oh. Okay, this guy has the Black Knight type attacks, it looks like. Whoa! Heal up here. Yeah. He's a lot like the Black Knight as far as his scripting goes. Yep. Okay. There we go. There we go. I think the shrine before the lightning person, it would have been nice just to have that go straight to the lightning person instead of having the shrine. Because that little safety net made it a lot easier because I could just kind of like try without having to kill the two knights before it. But that guy over there was fun. I liked him quite a bit. Okay, do we have a shrine up here or... What is... Okay. Seems to be fairly safe. Okay, we do have a shrine here, though. And I guess let's go ahead and get a point in... Do we want a point in vitality? I think I want a point in agility. We just got one in conditioning, so... Oh, I feel like it's diminished returns. Now we're only getting 2 movement speed for a point. Okay, so let's actually go... Strength is 1 movement speed, actually. But let's go with... let's see. Let's go with vitality. We'll take a point in that. We haven't taken a point in that in a while. So, then I'm going to go ahead and rest. Because that'll also increase the amount that our stones heal too, which is of course handy. I'm not sure by how much exactly, but just by a little bit. All right, we got another one of these guys. Awesome. Come on. I know you want to get you some. All right. Oh yeah, like 5 hits and they're done for. Pow! That's what's up. Okay. I feel like we've got those guys down. Oh my gosh. And he's like, let me show you how you got me down here. Okay. There we go. That, me taking damage there was just me being dumb. Like, I just stood there and let him, like, smack me the first time. Alright. Okay, I thought I could get in that last hit there. Oh, man! Okay. That double attack there is like kind of tough to dodge out of the way of, especially if you get hit. I mean, if you get hit by that first attack, like you're a sitting duck after that. We may not have to go left. It didn't seem like left actually had anything to it. Oh man, I got 2 of them. Here. Okay, I think I've lost that one though. Oh. That one's down. And then we'll go take on this one. Because the left side didn't seem to have anything. It's basically just like, don't roll to the left or you're going to get this guy. Oh my gosh. Gotta lay off there, guy. Okay. Oh man. Oh my gosh. Heal up, come on. There we go, oh my gosh. Okay, I did get some food though, so I mean, I guess I've got that to fall back on, depending on how much we have to the next shrine. These guys, like, I think I've got their movements down, but it's not perfect yet. And one wrong step and they will body you. They truly will. Oh man, there's a guy right there. What about up in... Hey! Good. It's a guy with an axe. Oh, man. Okay. Just gotta wait for that perfect time to strike here. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and eat this food. Well, actually, I probably should look to see if there was a shrine up here, but that's okay. Oh man, there's more knights. And more nights in this direction. There's nights for days up in here. Like, it's like a real challenge to get to the next shrine. All right, so I'm going to try to take this guy, I guess. Oh, actually, I could just... Huh, okay. I'll just sneak past him. Okay. All right. Looks like we're gonna have to take on this guy here. Oh man, I got another one. That's no good. That is no good at all. Okay, that one seemed to have fallen off. Oh man! Ah, that means I gotta go through that axe knight and everything again. Oh, these guys are so tough. Okay. All right, let's try this again. It's no easy feat to get to this point. But I think if we can sneak past this fellow, pull this fellow. Oh my gosh, I didn't even see him there. I'm gonna go ahead and heal up. Because I would hate to die right here and have Eternal Stone uses left. That'd be bad. I did end up using that food, I think. So. Alright. Sneak through here. Okay. Please be a shrine behind this. Okay. About to say, like, what if it's like a boss and you actually have to make that run every time that you want to fight the boss? I mean, I guess you could just run right through. That's a possibility, but how much are we to level? Like, we're almost there, but our XP is saved. I mean, we're 102 XP off. Okay. We'll kill this guy. I mean, that was one hit. That much health from one hit. Of course, sadly, I gotta say, I walked right into that one. Sadly, I gotta say, that's probably one of his easier attacks to dodge. It's a really slow attack, and I just, like, took it. Oh, man. This place is hands down probably the toughest that we've been through. I died so many times to get to that shrine. There we go. Just eat through the damage, whatever. We killed him. Okay. So what do we have? Okay. Nothing. Oh, this is Raphael's essence. Oh. Okay, I was about to say, I'm sure we gotta fight him. Oh, man. Trying to figure out where he's coming from here. Oh man. This is an interesting fight. Okay, I can get like three hits in on him. Oh man, gotta time that right whenever I go in. There we go. Alright, so he's at half health now. Oh! And it just so happens he drops one under his feet. There we go. That's how you do it. Oh man. There we go. Up here. Alright, we don't have any more Eternal Stone uses left, but okay. I think we got this. Oh man. Okay. One hit and it's game over for either one of us, so there we go. First try. Wow. Raphael's blood. All right. When Neok realized that even Gabriel, Michael, and Raphael could not defeat the humans, he sacrificed a part of his essence in order to create the Korok Tor. The Korok Tor taught the humans the power of magic, but also corrupted them and drew them on Neok's side. And thus began a civil war among the humans. Neok's victory was near. All right. He is dead. Raphael's blood. Oh, man. Well, I'm surprised that we got him first try like that. That was smooth. Well, I say it was smooth. It came down to one hit on either one of us, but... Of course, I will say that getting there wasn't the smoothest thing either, because... I used up an Eternal Stone just to get to him, so... Ooh, what is this? Huh? Oh, I guess it teleported us back to the temple? Yeah. According to our spies, one of the servants in the old swamp. Yeah. Okay. So we did level up. We got 2 available points. We leveled up twice from that fight. Of course, we were right on the verge. So now we're level 30. Let's take... Oh, yeah. It seems like diminished returns on agility. We're going to take one... Yeah, we're going to take 1 point in agility and 1 in conditioning, I think. Oh, okay, now we can attack 5 times. That's awesome. That is great. That's what we want. I'm assuming that maybe after like 25 points, you start seeing diminished returns. So, I mean, we're still getting damage. We're just not getting as much movement speed. So, of course, we may just be reaching that point on movement speed where it's like, okay, you're fast enough. But anyways, I am going to end this episode out here. It's about wrapping up point. Plus, it's a very good spot, I think, to end it out. So next episode, we're going to head for the volcano in the east, right? Yep. Okay. So we're going to head to the volcano next episode and see about that. So we did take out 2 bosses this episode, though. So very happy about that. I will say that Raphael really wasn't too bad. I think the... getting to him was the worst part, because that was actually fairly tough. So but anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, as always, be sure and hit that like button and go ahead and subscribe if you're not already for more daily videos. Also, once again, if you're interested in this game, it is available on Steam for $8. So you know, feel free to check it out. It's so much fun. It really is. So anyways, I will see you guys next time, and until then, as always, do take care. Stay safe, and I'll see you then.